Hello friends, welcome to my channel Master the Monster. இன்னைக்கு நம்ம April 8, 2019 JEE main exam question paper பார்க்க போறோம். Problem number 4, let the numbers 2, B, C be in AP and A equal to matrix 1, 1, 1, 2, B, C, 4, B square, C square. If determinant A belongs to closed interval 2, 6, then C lies in the interval. அப்படின்றது question. But first, என்ன கொடுத்திருக்காங்கன்னா, the numbers 2, B, C are in AP in kuduthirukranga. So the condition for numbers to be in AP, condition for arithmetic progression is the middle number B is equal to 2 plus C by 2. இது நம்மளோட lower classes லே நீங்க படிச்சிருப்பீங்க. மூணு numbers arithmetic progressionல இருக்கணும்னா இதுதான் conditionனு படிச்சிருப்போம். Okay, இந்த condition sideல இருக்கட்டும். இப்ப next நம்ம matrix Aக்கு போலாம். Matrix A ல சம்பந்தமா என்ன கொடுத்திருக்காங்க? Determinant A lies in the interval கொடுத்திருக்காங்க. So let's proceed to find what is determinant A. Now determinant of A is equal to determinant 1, 1, 1. 2, B, C, 4, B square, C square. So when you expand this determinant, the first term will be B, C square minus B square C. Minus the next term will be 2c square minus 4c plus the next term will be 2b square minus 4b. Okay, now this is equal to first term la bc common velil eduthiralam, bc common velil eduthinga we get c minus b minus, we'll group the terms, that is minus 2c square plus 4c plus 2b square minus 4b. This is equal to bc into c minus b is my first term minus, in the rendu terms eduthikalam, minus 2 eduthona c square minus b square. Okay, next two terms layo namas c first vara mari paathukalam, so plus 4 eduthikitta c minus b. Right. Now this is equal to ella terms layer c minus b common irukku, so let me take c minus b outside, therefore we get first term la c minus b eduthona remaining bc, second term la c square minus b square, that can be written as c plus b into c minus b. Ipo idhula na c minus b velila eduthuten, so it is minus 2 into c plus b plus 4 equal to c minus b into bc, உள்ள உள்ள terms expand பண்ணலாம், minus 2c minus 2b plus 4. Now this is equal to c minus b into the term ல நம்ம ரெண்டு terms group பண்ணிக்கலாம், b common எடுத்தோம்னா we get c minus 2 and then இந்த ரெண்டு term ல நம்ம minus 2 common எடுத்தோம்னா we again get c minus 2. So this is equal to c minus b. Here c minus 2 common eduthona. The remaining term will be b minus 2. Okay, this is namakku kadichirukra determinant value. Ipo in the determinant value la nama in the condition substitute panna porom. That is 2 b c are in ap solirukrom. Therefore b equal to 2 plus c by 2. எனக்கு question என்ன வேணும், c lies in the interval தான் வேணும், so b எல்லாத்தையும் c terms கு convert பணிருவோம், c minus 2 plus c by 2 into c minus 2 into 2 plus c by 2 minus 2. So on simplification we get the first bracket to be c minus 2 by 2, the second bracket is c minus 2 and the third bracket is c minus 2 by 2. So overall this is equal to 1 by 4 c minus 2 the whole cube. Okay, now question ku pola. Question la enna kuduthirukanga, this determinant A value lies in the interval 2 comma 6, that is 1 by 4 c minus 2 the whole cube. Idhu dhaan nammaloada determinant value. So question la kuduthirukiradhu determinant A belongs to 2, 6. Now we have got the determinant A value to be 1 by 4 c minus 2 the whole cube. This belongs to the interval 2, 6 means this value 1 by 4 c minus 2 the whole cube lies between 2 and 6. Now we'll divide through, multiply throughout by 4. Therefore, 8 less than or equal to c minus 2 the whole cube less than or equal to 64. Okay, c minus 2 the whole cube lies between 8 and 64. Therefore, c minus 2 lies between 2 and 4. Okay, now we'll add 2 throughout. Therefore, c lies between 4 and 6. Therefore, c belongs to the interval, closed interval 4, 6. Therefore, the right answer is option B, 4, 6. இந்த வீடியோ யூஸ்ஃபுல்லாக இருந்ததுன்னா லைக் பண்ணுங்கள், ஷேர் பண்ணுங்கள், சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். தேங்க்ஸ் ஃபார் வாட்சிங்.